and with only one carcass left, there's not a lot to go around. She-Wolf is also desperate. This is her last chance at a free meal for the pups before the pack returns with the reindeer. The swamp is now a battlefield. Fat bears versus she-wolf. Bears are used to fighting. They're much bigger and they have the numbers. She-wolf has much to lose. If she gets injured, the pups and yearlings will probably starve.